Japan's geothermal might be about to make geothermal power available anywhere on Earth. Eavor Technology and Quaise Energy are two of the technologies at the forefront. Eavor is developing a unique geothermal system that works differently from traditional methods. Instead of relying on natural heat and fluid flow, the Eavor loop creates a closed loop by drilling two vertical wells connected by horizontal wells. A special fluid circulates in this loop. It absorbs heat from the surrounding rock and brings it to the surface. This method allows for geothermal energy extraction almost anywhere without the need for fracking. It can be used in various locations, making geothermal energy more accessible and providing a consistent source of renewable energy. Quaise Energy is developing another groundbreaking technique that could revolutionize geothermal energy extraction. They use high-power microwaves to vaporize rock, enabling them to drill up to 20 kilometers into the Earth's crust, beyond the reach of conventional drilling method. The steam produced at this depth reaches around 500 degrees Celsius, the same temperature as modern coal and gas-fired power plants. With this, they can tap into supercritical geothermal zones where temperatures and pressures are significantly higher.